Oh, I'm already videotaping her. That's right.
Pretty amazing, huh?
So we follow the baby today in the ultrasound, and its heartbeat is fine, and everything's fine. It's baby. It's alive, and it's healthy, and I was crying a few minutes ago. We had a friggin' ice queen for an ultrasound tech, which, I mean, she's probably a nice person in average life, but when it comes to, like, babies, like, she's so cold. We wanted to take a video of the ultrasound, and that was a big no. If this is a medical procedure, if you want recreational videos, you can go somewhere else. I was kind of like, wow, okay, thanks. If it's that important to you, I'm like, well, it kind of is. Otherwise, we wouldn't have asked. Well, the baby is 2.94 centimeters. It's got little arms, little legs. Big head. She was going everywhere, and like, she wasn't showing me anything. I was like freaking out, like, I need to see this kid. I'm seeing like ovaries and uterus. I'm like, I don't care what they look like, where's my baby? She went over here to this side of me, and on that side of the screen there was a baby, and I was like, oh, and there was my baby. It was right there, and I was like, oh my god. And then she moved to the middle, and all of a sudden there was a baby in the middle of the screen. I was like, there's two. And then she moved to the left, and there was a third baby. And then she typed in the letters T-R-I. And I went, triplets. Don't worry, it's not triplets, apparently. My phone's ringing. We figured out later T-R-I stands for trimester, because I'm in my first trimester. And she was literally just adjusting. You know, David, the whole time, he's just like glowing, just like watching it. Like, that's my baby. It's laying there, and the whole time, I'm watching for the heartbeat. Like, all I cared about was if it had a heartbeat, because if it has a heartbeat, it reduces the chance of miscarriage to 3%. When I finally saw the heartbeat, like, the only way I could describe it is like this orb. It's like light on, light off, light on, light off. That's the only way I can really describe it. And I can't show you, obviously, since Ice Queen wouldn't let us take videos. I mean, I know it's obviously company policy, but I call her Ice Queen because she was really cold about it. Like, she could have been like, no, I'm sorry. That's all I needed was a no, I'm sorry. It's company policy. She was kind of sharp. I don't know. She didn't seem to understand the desire to have a video of your ultrasound. And this baby, so he was laying, I don't know, for me, the head was over here. And so if you were looking at it, the head would be here, and the feet were here, and the head was the arms that were going to that. When I saw the heartbeat, the little I was so excited, because it meant it was okay, it was healthy. I mean, it had its hands, it was moving, it was a healthy baby. I'm gonna be a mom. Like, it was such a relief that this tear, like, the queen was over here. I didn't feel comfortable showing emotion in front of her, because she didn't seem to really have any emotion towards my pregnancy at all. Like, not even as a stranger being like, oh, congratulations. No, there was really no emotion from her. So I just kinda like tried to hide my tear, and so I got nervous and I giggled. So of course, my giggle, like, her little camera bounced. So I was like, sorry. And I looked back, she got her camera back on the baby, and a few seconds after I laughed, my baby moved. And it wasn't just a move, it was like a, oh! He did like this little, like, hump move so fast, like quantum physics fast. Like, he was like here and there, the little hump thing, and it threw him to the top of my womb, and he bounced off the uterus wall or something and just fell back. And I was like, oh my god, he moved. And then he just kind of laid there, like, flapping his arms around. Or she. I don't know. We don't know what this looks like. But anyway, so there's my ultrasound story. And David's happy, I'm happy. He's happier now, obviously, because it's more real for him.
Okay. see this tiny thing that looks like a peanut?
Yeah.
Sweetie, that's it.
That's it? Well, I saw that! Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
You went great.
Hey, show them the picture of your uterus. See the baby. Where is it?
Oh, no, I know. I didn't see it either at first, but it's right, Ross, I lost it again.
Well.
This has been a bwings production.